The Arc of Dreams is a popular destination for sightseers checking out downtown Sioux Falls for the holidays. It's the Arc's first winter spanning the Big Sioux River. Keloland photojournalist Mike Simonson shows you the festive feel of the massive sculpture in snow.
Look at all these pretty lights.
Julie, come here, look.
Pretty lights.
Come here, baby. Oh, look, they're turning colors.
And green and purple.
Are they pretty?